accidentally overwritten files on Mac. Sounds like a nightmare. In this video, we are going to show you two easy ways to recover overwritten files on Mac. Let's get started. Definitely yes. Technically, your overwritten files have not really disappeared, which means overwriting something on your Mac does not mean it would be replaced on the hard drive as well. So you can potentially restore documents by using a Mac data recovery tool. If you have not backed them up, by the way, remember to back up your important data in case of data loss in the future. Without further ado, let's jump to the first solution. macOS allows you to roll back with a built-in tool, which is Time Machine. If you have enabled this tool before overwriting files on Mac, then you can successfully recover your lost data. To do this, open the folder where the overwritten file was located in the Finder. Open Time Machine by clicking on the icon in the menu bar and choose Enter Time Machine. Use the up arrow to travel back to a time before the file was replaced and locate the file. Click on Restore and select which file you would like to keep original, keep both, or replace. That's it. If you have not enabled the Time Machine before you overwriting files on Mac, you can give it a try to a third-party data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software which can recover limited data on Mac. Apart from recovering overwritten files, you can count on 4DDig Mac data recovery software to retrieve your data even without a backup after accidental deletion, system crash, disk damage, virus attack, etc. To use 4DDig to recover overwritten files on Mac, simply download and install the software on your Mac, and you can also find the link from the description area below. Now launch Tenorshare 4DDig after the installation. As you can see, 4DDig enables you to recover from your local hard drives, external drives, trash, as well as crash system. Select the location where you overwrote your files and click Scan to proceed. It takes time for 4DDig to scan out all your lost data from the selected location, which depends on the data size on it. After the scanning, you can select your target files and click Recover to save them to a different location. Please do not save to the same partition where you lost them in case of permanent data loss. This is how to recover overwritten files on Mac. Subscribe us to find more useful tips about data recovery. If you have any question or thought, just leave your comments below. See you next time.